You must have come across praying mantises, right? If you haven't, mantises or mantids are carnivorous insects, meaning they eat meat. They look a lot like grasshoppers, but they have specialized legs which are in the front of their thorax, and their hunting strategies are excellent. Mantises are called praying mantises as their front legs are often folded up, looking as if they are praying. They should actually be called
praying mantises
because of the way they hunt. The first strategy of hunting is stealth. Mantises blend in or camouflage with their surroundings really well. Some look like twigs, some look like leaves, some look like flowers, some resemble barks. Mantises also move like their surroundings. When they move around, they will sway from side to side, mimicking the look of a leaf or a stick in the wind. Mantises blend in so well as their prey as well as predators have good vision. They mainly eat bees, butterflies and flies, prey items which possess excellent vision, just like the mantis. Yes, mantises have really good vision, one of the best of any other insect. Their eyes see with thousands of individual lenses which their brain combines into a single picture. Kind of like the pixels on your computer making up one big image. They use this vision to spot their prey, and their depth perception is excellent. The mantis's brain combines these images from its eyes into a 3D image. This gives them excellent aim to strike. Mantises strike with their specialized front legs called raptorial legs. They have spikes to impale the prey and prevent them from escaping. Then it's time to eat. That concludes our episode of Inverts for Dummies. If you learned something new, consider subscribing and watch the next episode. This is A.B.S.E. signing out. Take care and goodbye.